David? I'm at one of the hideouts. I'm surprised Sable had you working alone on this.
I resigned from Sable International in order to ensure the supplies made it to Zemkaria.
Guess she's a true mercenary at heart, even choosing weapons over aid for her own people.
Sable is more than a mercenary. Trust me. Anyway, let me know if you find those supplies, and thank you.
What was that?
No talking during the infiltration.
What the? You better investigate.
Spider-Man's been here! He's down!
Take a break! You earned it!
Spider-Man's been here!
What the...
Very sleepy.
Hey.
Trust me, it's less painful this way. Cute when they're incapacitated.
Yo, get over here. Hey, who's there? Who the hell are you? It's the spider again!
Come on, guys. Just hand over the humanitarian aid. Hey, David! We got a question!
What is that noise? Are you fighting right now?
Oh, yeah. I'll try to keep it down. I was just wondering, how much do you know about Sable's home country, Zemkaria?
Well, the Zemkarian government has been consolidating power for over a decade. They are now effectively a dictatorship. The opposition party, led by the Savinova family, was either exiled or executed. Zemkaria has been in civil war ever since. The civilians are caught in the middle, with nowhere to escape and nowhere to go later.
So Sable might have lost some of her family in the conflict.
Yes, the conflict in Zemkaria is more personal to her than she will ever let on.
Guys, no more calling for backup! My toes are sore from all the face kicking! Take a break to restock our gadgets and mend our costumes, please? Super late to the party. We already broke the pinata and everything. Done and done. Now, where are those supplies for David? There they are. Hi, David. I recovered some of your supplies. Sending you the location now.
Thank you, Spider-Man. I will get there as fast as I can.
Great. And if it helps, I have a couple police contacts. I can ask them to help you out if...
Oh, no. That will not be necessary. I have it under control. Thank you again.
Huh. Alrighty.
If Spider-Man can do it, why not me?
Because you don't have any powers. And you're 47.
I'm in good shape. Mask, some body armor, kung fu lessons.
Oh, okay, seriously, now you're starting to work.
Spider-Man inspired me. I gotta do something.
So volunteer at the Peace Center. I doubt Spider-Man wants you to get killed.
Pretty pleased with a cherry on top?
He took out the turret!
Get out of here before Jameson starts accusing me of Grand Theft Auto.
Dispatch, send backup. We're hearing the beat.
We're clear. Call it in.
They see this at work.
Magia are raiding a Sable supply convoy. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over.
Stealing relief supplies? This tells me all I need to. to know about your character.
Take him out!
That shipment will still be able to make it to Simkaria safe and sound.
Thanks, Spidey. I think we would have lost it all without you.
You're okay, man.
Thank you.
Rockets? Why is it always rockets with you guys?
Spider-Man!
You're a dead man!
You know, dodging rockets is a lot more fun than getting hit by them.
Officers are pursuing a truck containing dangerous equipment. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Gotta take out both vehicles.
The spider thinks he can shoot.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. You do not want to get on her bad side! Carjacker delivery! How'd these hammerhead guys get here so fast?
You're friggin' done!
These guys were either really desperate or really dumb. Maybe both.
SWAT is en route, just in case. Thanks, Spider-Man.
Attention units, armed assailants are attacking a disabled Sable transport. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
Yeah, sure.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
Spider-Man, help! Careful! I heard him call for backup.
Got a lot of guys on his... payroll.
Thank you.
but I'm trying to work on my humility.
Thank you. I think I need to look into a career change.
Let's get this truck secure!
Thanks, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks.
Spidey.
Got it.
Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
All units, a Sable supply convoy missed its checkpoint. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Spider-Man's here!
Let's show him how we treat unwanted guests! Guys, we got a spider sighting! What are you waiting for? Blow him out of the sky! It's Spider-Man!
Now we really get to have some fun with this thing.
I gotta get out of this.
Yeah, I got him. Nice. Now finish him.
The police have this. I need to go. Good shot. Rockets? Why is it always rockets with you guys?
Thank you. messed up piece. And that's why Jonah paid me the big bucks. Love it. Beautiful.
Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from me. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said.